no one has a clue why this young woman is in the House of Lords. I just wonder, what is the expertise that Charlotte Owen, having graduated from York in 2015, what's that extra bit that she's going to bring to the House of Lords that Boris Johnson spotted that nobody else can find? It feels to me like this young woman working in number 10, not clear what she was doing in number 10, is guilty of a serious dose of cronyism.